This is the 43, I think 48 Mercury clock. This one has had a quartz conversion done to it, so apologize for the blurry. If you go and rotate this, nothing happens, but you press it slightly, and by the way, the clock is ticking and working right now. Or rather, not ticking since it's quartz, but you press it, and it electronically moves the hands. The longer you press it, the faster it goes. So this is a great looking clock. Quartz conversion, all wired up, ready to go.